Well, I heard that was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but he